our days. According to Business Insider in 2021, the Mars family is now America's third wealthiest family dynasty with a net worth of $96 billion. It was 1883. Frank was born as a small child in the town of Newport, Minnesota. He contracted polio, a highly contagious disease that can cause paralysis, respiratory difficulties, and even death. Frank was fortunate to live, but the battle left him permanently crippled. He spent most of his time observing